June 2020, the Iranian state-run Islamic Republic Agency claimed that three Qusar aircraft had been delivered to the Islamic Republic of Iran Air Force. Remember, the Hezza Qusar, also known as Qusar, is an Iranian fighter jet based on the American Northrop F-5 engine. The aircraft is equipped with the 4th-generation avionics in combination with advanced control system. Western analysts have described the plane to be inefficient as a weapon, but having potential for training a new generation of Iranian fighter pilots. According to the Iranian state media, the fighter jet has advanced avionics and multi-purpose radar system, and it was 100% indigenously made. It also uses digital data networks, a glass cockpit, head-up display, ballistic computers, and mobile mapping system. On November 3, 2018, there was a ceremony that inaugurated the launch of Qusar assembly line at the Iranian aircraft manufacturing industry company, with at least 7 being made. President Hassan Rouhani was present as he inspected the Qusar in Defense Industry Day event celebration in Isfahan. There was reported of crash by the Iranian operated F-5 days after the Qusar existence was announced. The Iranian press acknowledged that the design of Qusar is being on the Northrop F-5, but also lauded for being the first fighter jet manufactured from the ground by the Muslim nation, and referred it to as a 4th-generation fighter jet. Outside Iran, according to Doggles, military aerospace senior fellow at the IISS, Iranians have possibly made upgrades and changed the Qusar while keeping the basic F-5 jet frame. He also suggested that while Iran can reverse engine the jet frame, the problem lies in sourcing engine and avionics, such as the Qusar also makes unapproved use of intellectual property of US, which maintain a military embargo on Iran. On November 26, 2018, Brigadier General Abdul Karim, head of Iranian Aviation Industry Organization, announced that Iran was ready to export Hezza Qusar jet and had agreements with Russia and China. Basically, the Qusar, like the Saghi and Azraq, was based on a frame of F-5 jet fighter. The Qusar is produced in single and two-seated variants.